those who are destroying the unity of our nation, they are the ones who are destroying our state.
Civil society, workers, religious organizations, and academia want the whole world to know that today we resolve, one, to protect the constitution of South Africa, two, to remove Jacob Zuma from office, three,
time.